Ankita Lokhande is back to the sets of the show, which has made her and Sushant Singh Rajput a household name 12 years ago. Yes, the popular daily soap Pavitra Rishta is returning to the screen. Ankita reprises her role as Archana, while actor Shahir Sheikh is set to essay Manav, the character originally played by late Sushant and later Hiten Tejwani. The makers of the show shared the first look of the actors on the Alt Balaji Instagram handle. While many were happy to see the first look of Archana and Manav, there were also many who said that no one can replace Sushant on the show. Pavitra Rishta 2 will stream on Alt Balaji and the release date of the show has not been revealed yet.